Good morning, all of you. My name is Karthik Kumar. Welcome to Sri Sai Vidya IIT classes. Today's session is for class 8 regarding to the chapter GOC, General Organic Chemistry. And today's topic is nomenclature of alkyl halides. Now, halogen substituted with the alkyl generally considered as your secondary prefix. Now here the given structures are open chain, then primary prefix is absent here. While taking the first example in the structural formula, the structural formula is written as CH3, CH2, CH of Br, CH3. Now in the main chain it may have total 4 carbon atoms and one substituent, that is bromine. Now the numbering of carbon atom selection should be either from left side or from the right side. By following the rules, among the first one, the substituent may get the minimum position of carbon atom. Then we have to follow the numbering from right side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now here it is the main chain. Now for this one, the iodide name written as, the root word is butyl, no double bond, hydrocarbon. Primary prefix is absent and secondary prefix at the position 2. 2-bromo-butane is the iodide name of the given structure. Now, similarly, the second compound in the structural formula that can be written as CH3, CH of Br, CH2, CH of Cl, CH3. Now, here also, the parent chain should have more number of carbon atoms. Then, here it is the main chain. The numbering should give either from left side or from right side to that the substituent may get the minimum position of carbon atom. Then from left side to bromine will get the position 2. Either from right side chlorine will get the position 2. Nothing but left and right side both can have the same position. At that time we have to go through the another rule, that is alphabetical order. Then the substituents are here bromine and chlorine. Bromine may get the minimum position according to the alphabetical order. The alphabetical order, bromine starts with the B and the chlorine starts with the C. That's why 2-bromo, that position will give from left side to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hence the root word is a pent. Root word is pent. In the given bonds, in the given structure, there is no double bond or triple bond, and there is no functional group. That's why here it is hydrocarbon. Primary prefix is absent because of open chain, and the secondary prefixes follows the alphabetical order. 2-bromo-4-chloro. 2-bromo-4-chloro. Pentane. 2-bromo-4-chloro. Pentane. Similarly, in the same way, the third one can give the numbering here. It may have the two substituents, methyl group and bromine. Now, while giving the position from left side to 1, 2, bromine will get the 2. From right side, 1, 2, 3, methyl gets the 3. Then first law is valid, that the substituent may get the minimum position of carbon atom. Then we have to give the numbering from left side to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here it is the main chain. Then it may have two substituents, methyl and bromine. Bromo starts with the B. Then the root word is pent. For this functional group, the root word is pent, given structure. Now, there is no double bond AN and no functional group small e. It may have two substituents, bromine, methyl. Based upon alphabetical order, you may get the position B first. 2 bromo, 3 methyl. 2 bromo, 3 methyl. 2 bromo, 3 methyl pentane is the Ayurvedic name of the given structure. Similarly, in the same way, now here also the main chain should have 5 carbonates because of largest number of carbonates. Then numbering should give either from left side to or from right side to. Both are getting the same position. Position 2 from left side, position 2 for methyl from right side. Then we have to follow the alphabetical order, that is chlorine may get the minimum position. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The root word is here pentane. Root word is pentane. And now 2-chloro-4-methyl. 2-chloro-4-methyl pentane single bond hydrocarbon. Now here also it may have the main chain that can have more number of carbonates. Without writing the structural formula, we are giving the name of the given compound. Then the numbering should give either from left side to or from right side. If we are giving from right side, 1, 2, 3. 3 fluoro we are giving. 3 fluoro. Either from left side, at that left side, the substituent may get the position 2. Hence, first law is valid. What is the first law here? The substituent may get the minimum position of carbon atom. Therefore, the numbering should give from left side to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number of carbon atoms are 7. Hence, the root word is heptane. Root word is heptane. And again here, substituents are 4. Chloro, bromo, fluoro, methyl. Now, it may have totally 4 substituents. Then, based upon alphabetical order, 2 bromo, 2 chloro. First of all, we have to write 2 bromo, 2 chloro, 2 chloro. After that, still having 2 substituents, fluoro and methionine group. After B, C, next F will come. 5 fluoro, 4 methyl. 5 fluoro, 4 methyl. What is the root word we written now? Heptane. No double bond, no functional group. Heptane. No double bond, no functional group. Now, this is the Ayurvedic name of the given structure without writing the structural formula. It is the bond line formula. Okay, all these structures with respect to the bond line formula. Now, coming to the next topic here. Nomenclature of ethers. Before giving the nomenclature for ethers, we have to know what is the definition of ether. What is the definition of ether? Ethers are represented by the general formula R O R dash. Now here RO, oxide atom, and the Ayurvedic name is written as alkoxy alkane. Which is alkoxy? The alkane group that can have less carbon atoms, less number of carbon atoms. And the parent chain is considered as alkane, that can have large number of carbon atoms. Now here, these ethers are classified into two types. Symmetrical ethers, unsymmetrical ethers. Symmetrical ethers, unsymmetrical ethers. Symmetrical ethers are simply called as a simple ethers. Unsymmetrical, another name is here mixed. What is the major condition for symmetrical ethers? Here R and R dash are identical. Now here R is different from R dash. R is not equal to R dash. What is the best example we are writing here now? CH3 O CH3. Now left side of the oxygen atom CH3, right side of the oxygen atom also CH3. Then it belongs to the symmetrical ether. Now for this one, the IUPAC name given as methoxy methane. Similarly, one more example here, C2H5O C2H5. Okay, for this one the IUPAC name is written as ethoxy ethane. What are the common names here? Dimethyl ether. Now here diethyl ether. Now coming to the unsymmetrical ethers, here R is not equal to R dash, therefore the structure is written as CH3 O CH3 C2H5 CH2 CH3 CH2 CH3. Nothing but here M, here E. Now similarly C2H5 O C3H7, like that also can be. Now coming to their IUPAC names, alkoxy, that can have less number of carbon atoms. Methoxy ethane is the IUPAC name. Now here ethoxy propane is the IUPAC name of the given structure. Ethoxy propane. Then what are the common names? While giving the common name, we have to follow the alphabetical order. For a first structure here, methyl starts with M and ethyl starts with E. Therefore, first alphabetical order E will come. Ethyl after methyl. Ethyl, methyl, ether is the common name. Now coming to the second structure here, E and P. Then alphabetical order E only will come. Ethyl, propyl, ether. Ethyl, propyl, ether. Ethyl, propyl, ether. Now, what is the preparation method of production method of all from ethers? For ethers, anhydration of alcohol. What is the representation of alcohol here? ROH. Like that, two moles we are taking ROH. Then from this one, elimination of water molecule forms the ether. Elimination of water molecule forms the ether. R dash plus water molecule. Now these are considered as ethers. These are considered as ethers. Now R that connect carbon atom with O, and R dash also may connect carbon atom. Nothing but C O C. Hence its bond angle is here on 110 degrees. Now similarly the same structure in case of water molecule H O H. Now here the bond angle is 104.5 degrees. Now while comparing these two structures along with the O, then the decreasing bond angle due to the increasing of size of R and R dash. Decreasing bond angle due to the increasing of size of R and R dash, and increasing of repulsive forces. increasing of repulsive forces. Here it is a brief discussion regarding to the ether. Now coming to the nomenclature of ethers. Okay, now in this example they given a bond line formula. The numbering should give very near to the oxygen atom. Now which is the main chain here? The main chain that contain more number of carbon atoms. Now here it is the main chain. Here it is the main chain. Now numbering should give very near to the oxygen atom. Then it may get the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hence the IUPAC name written as 2. 2 near the second carbon atom. 1, 2 ethoxy. 2 ethoxy root word pent primary suffix ane secondary suffix small e hydrocarbon. Similarly in the same way in the given second structure the main chain is like this. The numbering should give from right side. Numbering should give from right side because at that time O may get the position 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or this one 4. Here it is 4. Both are touch. Then here while writing prefix, have to follow the alphabetical order. Bromine, chlorine, methoxy. 2 bromo. What is the IUPAC name here? 2 bromo. 2 chloro, 1 methoxy, what is the root word here? Methoxy after methyl also having, meth, M-E-T-H, methyl, M-E-T-H. Now here fifth letter is O, for methyl fifth letter is Y. That's why after methoxy you may get the methyl. 1 methoxy, 3 methyl, what is the root word now? But, 4 carbon atoms, but. Ane, butane, butane, butane. Now, what is the third one here? Closed ring. They given here. As earlier we discussed there, the oxygen atom may get the minimum position of carbon atom 1, 2, 3. And a total chain that contains 4, 5, 6. What are the substituents here? Substituents are totally here 2. Methoxy. Now here it is ethyl. While following the alphabetical order, ethyl will come first. 3 ethyl, and 1 methoxy. These are the secondary prefix. Primary prefix is cyclic compound. Cyclo, and total number of carbon atoms are 6. Root word is 6. Cyclohexane. 3 ethyl 1 methoxy cyclohexane. Now here one more structure, epoxy compound. Epoxy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The oxygen atom does not present in the main chain. It may link to two other carbon atoms. Hence the structure is related to epoxy compound. Okay, for this one, the substituent, second one, epoxy and bromine, B. By following alphabetical order, bromine will come first. 2 bromo, 3, 4, epoxy between third carbon atom and fourth carbon atom. Therefore, 2 bromo, 3, 4, epoxy. And main chain that contain totally 5 carbon atoms. What is the root word now? Penta. No double bond, no functional. Therefore, the IUPAC name of the given structure is 2 bromo 3, 4. 3, 4. epoxy pentane. Similarly, epoxy compounds like the dioxane, and like that here, oxane also may come. That contain a six member ring with one oxygen atom. Oxane, five member ring with one oxygen atom. THF, tetrahydrofuran or oxalane. Tetrahydrofuran or oxalane. LANE, oxalane. Okay. Now in this session we have discussed the nomenclature of alkyl halides. Nothing but here that halogen is generally considered as secondary prefix for the bonded structures and IU magnets, and a brief discussion about ether. After that we'll enter into nomenclature of ethers. For the given bond length formulas, we have written the IU pagnates and general or common compounds of ethers along with their nomenclature. Thanks for watching.